YouTube, what is going on? Man, I got a bump on my forehead. Man, I didn't leave the house to, I ain't gonna say left the house, I didn't leave the truck stop to probably right at 10. I just couldn't go to sleep last night for whatever reason. I didn't come back to the truck. I went on and just paid for the reserve parking. It was a dub. I said, man, it was a whole dub. But, you know, I mean, like I said, it was raining, so I wasn't gonna go park at the other spot. Put my vest on and walk back across the bridge to get to my car. I mean, I wasn't gonna do that. I mean, maybe somebody would have did. I mean, maybe if I was in a jam or something like that, and I needed to do that, that's different. But I wasn't necessarily in a jam, right? So I actually was anticipating leaving at 5. Now, if I could have went to sleep, I would have left at 5. I would have made it to where it was that I was trying to get to, and that would have been that. Excuse me. But I didn't. I got over to a truck stop, and I'm not used to I-71. Like, I'm just not used to it. I run it, you know, often. This is probably my second most frequented lane that I run, like up I-71. But I still just don't know the spots. But this truck stop, this pilot that I'm at, I ended up stopping at it like one of the last times I was here. I think the last time I was up here. So I don't really know, you know, what time, you know what I'm saying, they actually like stop, you know, when they full or whatever like that. But I got up here at that, like right at 8. And when I was coming out of Louisville on 264, no, it actually was on 71. I take that back. It was actually on 71. Like, I listened to the CB. A man's like, all right, right lane closed. They doing right shoulder work. So what he was saying was like, the shoulder work was into the right lane to where like the right lane was going to have to move over to the left lane. So he was like, that's the reason the traffic slowed down. I'm like, cool. So I hop out of the right lane. I hop in the left lane. Because this like the lane where the flow traffic gonna go. So I go probably about a half a mile. I see a sign that say left lane closed. And I'm like, ain't no way.